Hi, my name is Asunda Gumbe.
Hi, my name is Faith.
Hi, my name is Jillian.
Hi, my name is Lena.
Hi, my name is Julia Ding Lawson.
Hi, my name is Emily.
Hi, I'm Chantel.
My name is Savannah.
Hi, my name is Nana.
My name is Juliet.
My name is Ashley.
Hi, my name is Maria.
I'm Alicia.
My name is Leia.
My name is Juliana.
My name is Eva.
My name is Catherine. I'm in fourth year geological engineering at UBC.
And I'm a second year civil engineering student.
And I'm a first year engineering student.
Hi, I'm Rebecca Howes, and I'm a fourth year in the civil engineering department.
My name is Kuzi, and I'm a second year civil engineering student.
And I'm in my third year of integrated engineering.
I'm a second year chemical and biological engineering student.
My name is Elena, and I'm a second year geological engineering student.
I am in second year computer engineering.
I'm in second year electrical engineering in the biomedical option.
And I am a biomedical engineering student.
And I am in first year engineering.
I'm in engineering physics.
I'm a third year civil engineering student.
And I'm a fourth year civil engineering student.
And I'm in second year in electrical engineering.
I am in first year engineering.
And I'm in third year mining engineering.
I'm a fifth year materials engineering student.
I'm a third and a half year mechanical engineering student in the biomedical option.
I'm in second year materials engineering.
I chose this field because I wanted to make more affordable, effective, and durable medical devices for people in developing countries.
I chose to be in engineering to help the world and save the environment.
I would like to potentially go into city planning so I can help develop affordable housing.
It combined my interest in technology and innovation with patient care.
And I create videos about what it's like studying engineering.
And I'm passionate about increasing the representation of minority students in engineering.
I'm in engineering because I like solving problems and I like working with my hands.
I chose engineering because I didn't know what I wanted to do after high school, but I knew that I loved math and science.
I chose to be in engineering because I love science and I love math.
I like math, I like physics, and I like learning new and exciting things.
I love problem solving and applying science to real life situations.
My mom's an engineer and what she did seemed cool, and I also like math and science.
And engineering is the perfect way that combines the two of them.
And at my last internship, I learned how to use the mill and the lathe to make all of my own components.
And I've worked some really cool co-op jobs, inspecting creeks, designing roads, and making buildings more efficient.
I'm also one of the mechanical leads on UBC Thunderbots.
I'm on two design teams, UBC Human Powered Submarine and UBC Concrete Canoe.
I'm also president of the UBC Civil Club.
And I built this cardboard chair with my APSI 100 team.
Right now I'm building a computer because I can.
I used to be a ski instructor, currently a bike courier, but I used to study French, and now I'm an engineer.
And I am an engineer.
I am an engineering student.
I am an engineering student.